Okay, so first of all, introduce yourself. Introduce your whole team that's here.
My name is Daniel Jumba Garcia. This is my coach, Danny.
Same name, not related.
Same name, not related. Danny Garcia, another.
Is there anybody here that's not named Danny?
It's me, Sal Morales.
AKA Danny Garcia. So you just fought.
Yes.
You opened up the theater, you made history.
Yeah.
Another W, 4-0, but your face looks clean. Tell me about your fight itself.
Why I'm fighting?
How was your fight? Oh, some people who missed it.
It was, okay. I thought I was gonna walk through him, but after I caught him a couple of times and he started like pounding his chest, I was like, oh, I knew this was gonna be a dog fight. So after the first round, we started to feel each other out. The next couple, I just started kind of countering, walking him down more. But altogether, I thought I did a great job. I couldn't get the stoppage, unfortunately, but...
Hey, listen, nobody cares. Six months. Let me tell you how it works in boxing. Someone's going to go on box track. Did you win or not?
Yes.
The stoppage is...
Ask him how many fights the other guy had.
Yeah, the other guy had 70.
You have a great coach who's going to tell you, if you look for the knockout, it's not going to come. If you just think, you see the opening, right?
Yeah.
How did you think of his performance?
He did very good. I'm very happy with the fight, and then we're still going to go on and on. All the way to the top.
Tell me about him as a fighter. What should we know about him?
It was a good fighter. It was with a lot of experience. I mean, not with a big talent, but with a lot of experience. And he did good. He won every round. We need little things here and there, but we're going to get better and better.
All the way to the top, baby.
What weight class are you now?
I'm at 130.
You're a very tall, strong 130. Most people, your weight class are like...
The dude I fought was 5'5", so... He was, but a lot of people say that, I'm a good height for 130. So
okay, let me ask you this. Who's the biggest name you have sparred, most famous?
Jamal Herring, I think.
He's a champion at 130.
Yeah.
So he fought in the Olympics at 140. Yep, so he's a big dude. Yep. How'd you do against him?
Good, really good. He has a strong jab. His jab is very good. He has good range and stuff. But I thought I did really good. And then he gave me my props after. We first respect. He's an all-around good fighter, and I was just happy that I could spar with him.
Orthodox or southpaw, what do you prefer?
I'm orthodox.
Can you switch if you want to?
I can switch, yes. So I can switch to southpaw, but I'm always going to be orthodox. That's a common
beard. It's either beard.